There's millions of acres of national parkland like this, and you get these hidden jewels that just make photography really worthwhile.
I want to try and negotiate another path up to the right-hand side of the falls. See some abstract patterns there on the side with the water cascading down. I'm going to use a long exposure and see what I can get. As you can see on the camera here, it's pretty low light here, but that's perfect for shooting waterfalls.
Standing at the base of these waterfalls here is just an incredible feeling. You can see 150 foot of water just come right down in front of you, and that fresh air just filling your lungs. Because the light's so dark in the forest here, I'm going to do a series of really long exposures. 1, 2, 4, 8 seconds. And then you're going to get that beautiful mist blending through the shot throughout the time exposure. And it's something your eye doesn't see, only the camera does. We're pushing photography and the video now to the very limit, because we're right on the edge of the waterfall here. And any closer, we won't be able to hear anything or see anything, because the lens is going to get full of spray just coming off the waterfalls here in the background. That's the beauty of photography. It just gets you out of the house, on the road with your mates, and you're just standing in total awe of Mother Nature when you're at places like this. You just feel about that big and just realise the true power of Mother Nature. Have a look at it out here. Just incredible.
Photography in nature is not about what you see, it's about the way it makes you feel. The serenity of this mountain stream gives me inner calmness. Just stop for a second and see the beauty that's all around us. All around.